What is this?
The government cancelled the Vinelander unexpectedly on Sunday.